हेलो चिल्ड्रंस, वेलकम ऑन माय चैनल वर्चुअल क्लासेस बाय दीपिका रणसुबे। सो टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज एडिशन विथ रीग्रुपिंग। इन लास्ट वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन एडिशन विथ रीग्रुपिंग बाय यूजिंग द थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स, बट नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन एडिशन विथ रीग्रुपिंग बाय यूजिंग फोर डिजिट नंबर, मीन्स वी हैव टू इंट्रोड्यूस द थाउजेंड्स प्लेस नंबर। ओके, बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो, इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल and press the bell icon so you cannot miss my videos. So let's start with our topic, addition with regrouping by using four digit numbers. Okay, to add the four digit number we have to start with the thousands place. Okay, so first 1000, 100, tens and ones. Before also I told you, whenever we do addition, we have to arrange the number first in 100, tens, ones, thousand columns, and then we do the addition. So I am taking your number 3529 plus 2344. How to add the bigger numbers? I explain you in the last video. By using finger marks we add that number. So now I am directly tell you 9 plus 4 the number will come 13. So in 13 write down number 3 downside and you have to carry the number 1. Okay, so 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 and 3 plus 4 we got the answer 7. Okay, so next 5 plus 3 is equal to 8 and 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Okay, so whenever we add the 2344 into 3529 we got the answer 5873. So like this we have to do the addition. Now I will take the one more example. Okay, so first arrange the number in 1000, 100, tens and ones column. So 1000, 100, tens and ones. So now I am taking the number 4376 plus 2145. Okay. So by using finger marks, you add the number 6 and 5. So 6 plus 5 is equal to 11. So write down number 1 downside and you have to carry the number 1. So 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. And 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. So the number will come 12. So in number 12, you have to write down the number 2 downside and you have to carry the number 1 to the hundreds place. Okay, so now 3 plus 1 is equal to 4 and 4 plus 1 is equal to 5 and now thousands place. So 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. So whenever we add 2145 to the number 4376 we got the answer 6521. Okay, so in this way we have to add the four digit number and this is the addition with regrouping of four digit number. Okay, thank you students.